Rice yellow stem borer. Symptom of damage. Larva burrows into central shoot of paddy seedling, causing drying of the central shoot. The whole panicle becomes dried. Affected shoots and panicles could be easily pulled by hand. Management. Cartap hydrochloride 50% SP 4 grams per liter of water. Or Flubendiamide 480 SC 39.35% with / W at 4 milliliters per liter of water.